Satan.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Satan.
Well, as you know, please have a seat.
Oh, thank you.
As you know, hell has been backed up for ages with all those filthy sinners, and we're really looking for some new blood to revitalize Hell Corporate. And so, I wanted you to know that we want our employees to be happy, healthy, and willing to remove a man's spine one vertebra at a time. Good, perfect. So, I want you to know, even after death, you can help us work in our torture department.
Oh, that's really nice, but like, I don't have to worry about that for like 50, 60 years, you know?
50, 60 years? That's pushing it, huh?
30 years? 10 years? A year?
Listen,
I'm gonna die?
Listen!
What?
It's okay, it's okay. Look, I think you'd be a great torturer. I mean, you went to dental school after all. I mean, you have poor social cues, and I mean, your face, my god, it is fantastic.
My face?
Don't worry, it's fine.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
No, don't worry. Death is a really lovely lady. I'm actually having lunch with her after all these interviews. You should really come along. It's good to network. So why don't you stay outside and I'll come get you when we're ready, okay? Okay, bye.
Bye!
Next!
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Eli.
Hi, Eli. It's nice to meet you. So you're actually one of the last minute ones, and while we are the realm of never-ending torture and chaos, it doesn't mean we don't value punctuality and professionalism.
Oh, I have tons of punctuality.
What?
I have so much punctuality.
Oh, okay. Please stop. This is Hell Corporate, not a sketch comedy group, so... Why do you want to work for Hell Corporate?
Oh my god, Mr. Satan, can I just tell you, I love stabbing people.
No, that is well and good for that is well and good for the torture department, in fact, but in corporate we need different skills. How well do you work in teams?
I stab the teams and then stab the work.
Okay. Bad on teams. Now, can you use G-Cal?
I can use a G-caliber knife.
Can that help schedule meetings?
I stab meetings.
Okay, let's get a bit abstract. I want to get to know you a little bit better. If you were an animal, what animal would you be?
A knife. Knives.
Favorite food?
Oh, filet mignon with a mushroom rouge, celery reduction, and tartar potato.
Wow, that is actually...
So I can stab it. Knife.
Yeah, that's it. Okay, I think this interview is over. Thank you for coming, and we will consider your application. Seriously, please leave.
Okay.
Nice, bye.
Bye.
Marketing intern.
Oh, well, we actually need a lot of people in marketing. We're looking for new people to freshen up the place.
Right,
you know?
All those news stories about you.
I know, they're always like, oh, they treat their people so bad. Oh, they're throwing people into the pits of fire and brimstone. Oh, they don't recycle.
So unfair.
I know, it's a bald-faced lie. We recycle.
Tell me, sir, who's running your social media accounts right now?
Well, right now it's a bunch of conservative grandmothers. So, they like memes?
It might be a little outdated.
You might be right. You might be right. So, if we invited you onto the team, what kind of things would you post on our social media accounts?
I think you need to put like a positive spin on your brand. So what if you tweeted something like, we give people the respect they deserve?
Huh.